against people pointing fingers at the industry over various issues. Jaya slammed the people who criticize the same industry which have made their careers using the jis thali mein khate hain usme chhed karte hain analogy. After questioning Jaya Bachchan on her stance by involving Shweta and Abhishek Bachchan, Kangana has now once again taken a jibe at the veteran actress. In a tweet, Kangana wrote, "कौन सी थाली दी है जया जी और उनकी इंडस्ट्री ने? एक थाली मिली थी जिसमें दो मिनट के रोल, आइटम नंबर्स और एक रोमांटिक सीन मिलता था, वो भी हीरो के साथ सोने के बाद. मैंने इस इंडस्ट्री को फेमिनिज्म सिखाया. थाली देशभक्ति नारी प्रधान फिल्मों से सजाई. यह मेरी अपनी थाली है जया जी, आपकी नहीं." Meanwhile, Jaya's comments came after Kangana's sustained attacks on a few powerful members of the film industry, whom she refers to as the movie mafia. Kangana has alleged that the movie mafia mistreats outsiders such as herself and the late Sushant Singh Rajput, whose death fueled this debate.